Let's learn about the life cycle of a frog with a cute story. Once upon a time, in a magical pond, there lived a tiny frog called Freddie. Let's follow his journey as he grows up. One sunny spring day, Freddie's mummy laid some tiny jelly-like eggs called frogspawn. Freddie was inside one of those eggs, feeling snug and safe. After a few days, Freddie hatched out of his egg. Now he was a tadpole, looking more like a fish than a frog. He had a long tail to help him swim and tiny gills to breathe underwater. As weeks went by, Freddie noticed something amazing happening. Little legs started to grow from his body. First, his back legs popped out, and then his front legs. Freddie was so excited, he splashed around, showing off his new legs to all his tadpole friends. Soon, Freddie's tail began to shrink, and he looked more and more like a tiny frog. He was now a froglet. Finally, Freddie's tail disappeared completely and he became a fully grown frog. He could leap high in the air, catch flies with his long sticky tongue, and sing croaky songs to his friends. And so, Freddie the frog lived happily ever after, hopping from one adventure to another. And that, my little friends, was the life cycle of a frog from a tiny egg to a grown-up frog.